Hello, everybody. This is Tales Can Fly 9000, back here again with some more Let's Play Spider-Man 2. Now, I remembered to say Spider-Man 2 this time, because I noticed in my other previous parts that I said just Spider-Man, and not Spider-Man 2, which is what I'm playing. So, maybe I should get the title right. But anyway, last time I was fighting a bunch of bad guys with Black Cat, and I kind of died. So, let's try that again. Cause, you know, we gotta be perfect.
There they are, as advertised.
Get the rest of the stuff in the truck. We gotta get out of here before Spider-Man shows up.
Nice sculpture.
Whatever you say, Black Cat. Okay, now you guys have some guns, and I don't like that.
Hey, show me the money.
And look at this guy over here in the corner. He's lonely. He needs some attention. So I'll play with you, man. Oh, a secret. Nice. Oh, now you guys decide to come over here. Okay, I see how it is. No, wait, that's a dead body, Spider-Man. Don't no.
Hey, Cat. Where'd you learn to fight?
Hey. All right. Hey. And I also got your wrench, I think. I think that was a wrench, but it doesn't matter. I got whatever it was now. Stop beating up on dead bodies.
Hanging in there, Cat?
Spider-Man.
These chumps? Give me some credit.
Oh no, don't shoot Black Cat.
Hey, is that a Van Gogh?
She's like the only hot woman in this game. Well, I guess except for Mary Jane. Sorry, Mary Jane. But Black Cat, she's got skin tight leather. I mean, come on.
This cat has claws.
How can you compete with that? Just kidding, just kidding.
You guys give a volume discount?
Alright, we're done. We finished.
You know, we actually make a pretty good team. Cat?
She took that statue. I must have sucker tattooed on my forehead.
Yeah, sure. So great. We've been duped. We've been speckledorfed. Don't worry, guys. It happens. Sometimes you meet a hot chick and she turns out to be a baddie. That's okay. We like it a little bad, don't we?
Cat took that statue right in front of me.
Not really right in front of you. You had your back turned, but, you know, you have a point still. Your point still stands. Alright, so... Oh, I have enough hero points. Sweet. So I don't gotta waste my time.
Why wasn't I watching? I knew Cat was a thief.
I knew it. I knew it deep down in my spider bones. Where's the store? No, that's the wrong button. I'm so... Ugh. Over here. No.
I can't believe Cat did that.
What's up? Not much. See the game?
Alright. Here I am at the clothes store to get, you know... swing levels, I guess. Anything else I can get? What is that? That looks weird, but I'm still gonna get it. And this looks interesting. Notifications, please. What is this? Okay. I don't think I need health. I'll be fine. Guess I'll just get these while I'm at it. I don't really need health, so I'll be fine. Alright, so what's the mission gonna be called? Or the chapter, I mean. Chapter 9, when aliens attack. Oh boy. Aliens, huh? That's, interesting. Oh wait, that's the Daily Bugle right there. My bad. Great, we got another, like, angry driver, but I don't have time to deal with him right now. I gotta see J. Jonah Jameson, our best friend in the whole world.
Hi, Pete. You're looking a little down. Girl trouble.
Yep. Yeah, the girl I like turned out to be a thief, so.
I'm right here, Mr. Jameson.
Don't just stand there with your mouth hanging open. Becca's having a news conference, and I need a photographer down there.
Another one? But didn't Spider-Man pass his tests?
They were rigged! Get down there, now!
Again, we have ghosts closing doors. I know, it's just a video game. I should just calm down. So great, we have aliens now. I mean, wait, no. Crap. Looks like you got a packed house, it seems.
What do you think Beck's got this time?
Who knows? He's a little loopy, right? Hollywood types.
People of New York, I am Mysterio. I have determined that your planet is ripe for conquest.
Mysterio?
Now I've seen everything.
Do not mock me, hearing your fate. Your fate is sealed.
Well, so Quentin, how did you get the budget for this?
Okay, guess I'd better get going. That news conference is gonna start any minute.
Well, hate to burst your bubble, Spidey, but kinda already started. It's interesting. Very interesting. Okay. So we got Mysterio in this game. Another Spider-Man villain to add into the mix. It's cool. It's cool. Ooh. So, yeah. Let's climb these stairs. No. So I love how Peter was just planning on running into the conference room as Spider-Man. Makes sense.
Help!
Oh my.
Okay, I'll bite. How did the fishbowl get stuck on your head?
Inside human?
You know, Mondays.
The power of Mysterio.
Mysterio? I think I had a bowl of Mysterios for breakfast. I'm not going to make it!
I'm slipping!
I'm losing my grip!
Alright, that confirms it. We need a cereal mascot. We need to have a Spider-Man themed cereal called Mysterio. Mysterios. We have to have it now. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna ignore the robots for now, because, you know, this guy's slipping. So, yeah. Because apparently the civilians in this game don't have a strong grip. Okay. This is a big, big theater. There you go. Yeah, come here, robots. Oh, wait, no, I should probably save these guys down here first. Alright, get out of here.
They're coming at us again.
I know, dude. Calm down. Ow. No! Fire. No fire. No. You...
Your fellow humans will be destroyed while you waste time.
Really? You think I'm wasting time? I literally just saved one. What are you talking... Oh! No! Get on the stage! Okay. I'm good. I guess I'll just get this guy because he's freaking out over here. Wow, I have low health. Maybe I should have gotten that health back at the store. Oh well, can't go back now. Oh wait, there's a guy here on the balcony. I should probably get him too. Come here! Ugh. In the first game, all you had to do was press the square button in order to grab him, but in this game, you gotta web him up in order to grab him. Yeah. Okay. There we go. I got this. Now to take care of your little robot buddies. Come here. No! 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 Get out of the fire! Get out of the fire!
A hologram?
Ugh.
I need not soil my hands with a beggar like you.
Soil your hands. Okay. Whatever. I mean. Hey. Now. There we go. I hope I don't die. Yeah. Good thing I purchased that last combo, Beat in the Air. Because if I didn't, I'd just have to keep beating them over and over.
Futile gesture, Spider-Human. Even as we speak, my armada is advancing on your city. Our first target will be your Statue of Liberty.
Oh, great.
You have no chance to survive. Make your time.
Okay. Well, you know, I really wouldn't. I would appreciate if you would not do that, because, you know, that was a very nice gift to us from France, so, you know. And I don't think they would want to remake another one for us. So, yeah, please don't do that. There's a oh, yeah, and there's a here's a hold on. Here's Oscorp, right here. The wonderful company that it is that murders unsuspected visitors with their evil robots and stuff. I'm sorry, I'm never gonna get over that. It's a terrible, terrible place. With a terrible, terrible manager. Well, I guess ex-manager since they... Never mind.
A UFO invasion. Right.
Yep. Thank you for, you know, giving me the chance to get there. I mean, you provided me with a pathway to get there. I appreciate it, man. Usually, aliens aren't this nice.
Well, I have to admit, Mysterio knows how to make a scene. Better figure out some way to get Lady Liberty back to her old self. It looks like that flying thing above the statue might be the source of Mysterio's little trick.
Oh, that's a shame. I thought it was gonna catapult jump. No. I'm starting to not be able to reach them. Just get up high enough. Okay. No. No! No!
By some kind of shit.
Okay. I should be close enough that he'll just swim up there.
Nothing better than a soaking wet costume.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, just take me up there. Take me to your leader. Alright, let's do this thing, Mysterio. Very interesting plan you have here. Dang it! Dadgummit. Ugh.
Give me your time, your form, your whole mass.
What?
So that I can enslave them all.
Okay, that's just wrong.
It's just weird, is what it is. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Come here. Come here! What? Really? Come on. That didn't punch. That didn't work. I gotta be. Picky game. Picky, picky game. Get up there. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Now, come here.
Soon, I will remake everything in my image.
Oh, great. So you're just gonna, you know, put statues of yourself all over the place? That's nice. You and your big bubble head. Oh, yeah, I got it. I didn't think I'd be able to get it either. This is not easy. Oh, hey. Okay. I could use you as my advantage. Alright, so one more. One more. Come here. Yes. Now I can get that little brain thingy. Yeah, there we go. How did that feel?
I give you credit for. I will have to deal with you personally.
Oh no.
To my hidden fortress. There, I will defeat you once and for all.
Is that so?
UFOs? Hidden Fortress? Give me a break. This guy's watching way too much late night TV.
Yep.
Now, how do I get back from here?
I mean, I don't know. You could swim. Then again, that would take a while.
Hey, buddy. Can you give me a lift? I left my wallet and my other costume.
Yeah, and I left my costume at the Statue of Liberty for some reason. Don't ask questions. Alright. So, how does Spidey know where this hidden fortress of his is? I mean, Mysterio didn't really tell him where it was. I mean, he's just kinda going to some random place. So, yeah. Excuse me. Pardon. So, I mean, yeah. I don't get it. But I guess they don't have time to explain everything. Okay, I'm really having trouble going around these buildings. So, just get out of my way. There it is, down the street. Just down the street. So apparently, get off the street. Apparently Mysterio's, hidden fortress is in, apartment. Which is, interesting. So, yeah. Let's see how this works.
Wow. Mysterio's hidden fortress looks just like an apartment.
Yeah. 'Cause, you know, an evil mastermind alien knows about apartments and stuff, right? Right.
A hidden door concealed by a bookcase? Mysterio, you brilliant fiend! Well, I guess I'd better check it out.
You know, Mysterio must have a lot of time on his hands. Think of all the time he had to set this stuff up. Not great, what happened?
Glad no one was around to see that. Where the heck am I?
Welcome, Spider-Man! So
how is this possible?
Hey, it's Mysterio. The cliche who walks like a man.
Silence! Prepare to meet your end in my Funhouse of Doom!
Uh-huh.
Funhouse of Doom? I thought you were an alien.
Silence!
Yeah.
As I was saying, mm-hmm. As we speak, I am watching you from my hidden control room. Perhaps you can find me if you
because survive. All aliens have control rooms.
Let's begin now, shall we? Let me introduce you to my friend, Mr. Hoppenack. Such a cheerful fellow, isn't he? You'll soon discover that he's quite the...
I bet he's as charming as Chucky.
And I thought my jokes were bad. Okay, Mr. Hoppenack.
Really?
See what you've got.
I'm gonna die immediately, because I don't, you know...
Say goodnight, Gracie.
Come here.
Try not to run into my fist with your face.
Yeah, counterattack that puppet thingy. I like your background of a carnival. So, where's this hidden fortress? If it was, like, in an apartment behind a bookcase, does that mean you have the hidden fortress beneath the apartments that... We're below this one, or is it just, like, underground? I don't understand.
Look at this place. Let me guess.
Alright, or is this just all an illusion?
Monthly. Right, Mysterio?
Gotta give this guy credit. He knows how to... twist things around.
Okay. I've been flipped off before, but never quite like that. What's going on?
Yeah.
That's so strange. He's upside down. What's going on?
What's going on? I heard you the first time, Mysterio. I know it's a fun house of doom. Quote unquote fun. Okay, just fly away. That's fine. I'll just get your buddy here.
Axe wielding clowns? I'm gonna have nightmares for sure.
Really? I think you fought more evil things than this, Spidey.
If only there were some way to use that crazy clown's bounce against him.
Petey, I got it. It's fine. See, I just did it.
You're doing rather well, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Still, your run of luck can't last forever. How much longer before my traps bring you down, Spider-Man?
I don't know.
The only thing bringing me down is your crummy attitude, Sourpuss.
Sourpuss. Oh, thanks for the health. I kinda need- Oh, what? What? That's bullcrap. That's not enough health. Whatever. I got it. Maybe. Nice, deformed chandelier.
Shoot is my only way down.
It's like Spider-Man in Wonderland or something.
Here I come.
Oh, great. There's a giant eyeball on the floor. That's not creepy at all.
I think I've lost some weight. Okay. Fun time is over. I need to figure out how to get out of here so I can find Mysterio and knock some sense into that domed head of his.
Ugh.
What was that?
Hello, evil Spider-Man.
Nuts. Nuts.
Nubs.
Nuts.
Nubs. Whatever that means. I'm just gonna... No. Don't hit me. So, yeah. I find it better not to beat these guys up. Because it's just easier doing this. Get away from me. Get away from me! Oh, you know what? Fine, I'm going this way. Get away from me! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I know I'm not. I'm fine.
Now you will meet your doom.
Ugh, well now I'm dead. Well, that health icon did not give me enough health. That was clearly not enough. Hopefully it responds me back to this little spot. Yep, it's good. Alright.
I hope your insurance is paid up.
Insurance. Stop! Stop. You know what? You guys suck. You guys suck. Seriously. How about you just stop? Like, get away from me. Man, you guys have hard punches. You sent me flying. Oh, and you and your web. That's another thing. Okay. That's enough. Haha, you missed me. You missed me with your web. Stop! Oh, wait. Does you grabbing me with your web hurt me? I hope not. Yes, it does! Okay, well, that's just fantastic. Well, at least I know how the criminals feel that I beat up on the streets every day. Just go over here. Stupid glass barriers. Okay, my spidey sense doesn't warn me when they're gonna freaking out. Ow. Stop. Stop! Stop hitting me with your web. Okay, that's enough of this. Yeah, you don't have a web zip, do you? Just get away from me. Stay away. I'm your master. You should be worshiping me, because in some way, you spawned from me. So, yeah. Yeah. How's that feel? Huh? Bet it feels... I bet it doesn't feel too... Well, I guess you can't feel anything. Alright, so here's the entrance, I guess.
Looks like I found the exit.
Yeah.
Finally.
About time.
A hologram. Why should I be surprised?
Nice control room.
This time, Spider-Man, but I'll be back. I promise you that.
Uh-huh. Heard it before. About a million times.
Yeah, I like your little costumes you got over here. Nice control room. How much did this cost? You know, where does an alien get money? Or is just like your equipment from outer space? Yeah.
I'm finally out of that crazy place.
Yeah.
I'll never see another carnival as long as I live.
Yep.
It'll be too soon. I wonder where Mysterio got to.
Who knows? Frankly, I don't really care. Menace! I'm not a menace. Chapter 10. Man, we're just whizzing right through this game, aren't we? Okay. You beeped at me. What's that about? Okay.
I have the feeling I'm gonna run into Mysterio again before long.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and save real fast. Because I haven't done that in a while. Because, also, I don't really feel like, in case this thing, you know, in case I forget to save and I come back to play this, oh, I'm gonna have to do that Mysterio level all over again. So, no, I don't want to do that. So, it's time for me to do some good deeds for once. Because, you know.
Anything I can do for you?
Spider-Man! Some kind of robots are...
Oh, come on! I just fought these things!
Hey! Wait, don't hurt me!
Pardon the phone.
Okay, find cover. I've got some bad guys to deal with.
Look out!
Okay. Come here. Come here, robots. Man, you guys suck. Seriously. Like, I literally just got done. It was, like, literally not too long ago that I was fighting you guys. Okay, how come the health icons I'm getting aren't recharging my health? I don't get it. It's weird.
Stop it! That's mine!
Yeah, purse snatchers.
Give me that!
Spidey, my purse!
Yeah. Get out of here. Stop.
I'm lost again.
You're lost? Well.
Spider-Man!
That sucks for you, then.
You're great, no matter what.
You know, maybe if you citizens would not hang out in a dark alleyway, maybe, you know, you wouldn't get your purse stolen. Maybe stay out of the alleyways this time. Oops, I tipped the thing. So let's go visit Mary Jane, because I feel like we haven't done that in a while. You know, I know she has a boyfriend and all, but, you know, maybe we can sort of lay on the charm. You know what I mean. Maybe win her back, you know. I mean, she was into me in the... Well, I don't know about that. She was into Spider-Man, I should say. I don't know if she was really into Peter in the first game. She was in the movie, so I assume it's the same in the game, too. Wait, wrong side. Alright. Got a note from... Lady, what are you doing?
It's always something in this town.
Yeah. Get off my girlfriend's door.
Hi, this is Mary Jane. I'm an ally now, so leave a message, okay? Oh, and if this is Peter, don't forget that we're meeting for lunch.
Oh, no. I forgot. We were meeting at the restaurant. I need to get over there in a hurry.
So, yeah. Apparently, notes have voice recordings now. It's an interesting new invention. All I had to do was touch the note on the door, and it gave me a voice recording. That's pretty neat. I didn't know we had that. Let's see if I'm gonna make it. Probably not. Let's stop this, Peter. If you don't stop, you know it's a good thing I'm Spider-Man because I don't think I would have been able to make it by car in this amount of time. Sheesh. Tight schedule.
Hey, you made it. It's great to see you.
I do what I can.
Yeah, I do what I can. You didn't give me that much time to get here, Mary Jane. I mean, gosh, you don't even know I'm Spider-Man. So...
This demonstration will be starting.
Okay. I thought I was supposed to do all that stuff first, but whatever. Yeah, Dr. Octavius' presentation. That's gonna go over. Get out of here! No construction sites. I don't want to visit any construction sites at the moment. I need to go geek out to Mr. Octavius. Mr. Excuse me, doctor. He's a doctor. Go around this building. Here we go. No. Stop. Stop running into buildings. Alrighty. How far is this place? Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna have a while before I get there. Oh boy. Let's just get there and then hopefully nothing will go wrong, you know. I mean, you know, cuz all science experiments and anything ever always go correctly, right? Right? So, this science experiment is gonna go totally fine. I assume. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Oop, my bad. Almost dropped my controller.
Thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. You are all about to witness the dawning of a new age. The power of the sun is now ours.
It's cool. What do you know? Something's going wrong. What a shocker. Oh yes, a Wilhelm scream.
Nothing to be alarmed about.
Wait. Peter.
What? Get out of here, you maniac!
Did you just go outside the building just to make a dramatic entrance?
Rosie! No!
Great.
I have to hurry. The containment field looks like it's buckled.
Okay.
I don't have time for
some. Ooh.
I just have to smash these power terminals until the reactor shuts down.
Oh yeah. No. Ha ha ha. You almost got me, but not quite. So yeah, you kind of got to watch the pattern of this thing. No. Ooh, I dodged that one.
Two. Fluctuations are getting worse. I have to hurry.
Yeah, well. Oh, I dodged. Come on. That was cheap. Alright. Big again. Alright, yeah. I got it.
Almost got it. Only one terminal left.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, yeah. I did it. Yeah. I'm Spider-Man.
But what a mess. Dr. Octavius.
Whoa, what happened to Rosie?
It sounds like an ambulance is coming.
She, like,
I better get
looked like she was burnt to a crisp.
I'm gonna get blamed for this.
Oh, yeah, knowing J. Jonah Jameson, you are going to get blamed for this.
The city didn't get blown up. Poor Rosie.
Yeah, poor Rosie. I mean, she got zapped in the face, and then all of a sudden she turned black to a crisp and looked like she got burned up. So I don't know.
Spidey, I just, saw... oh, I can't do it. I'm sorry, Spidey!
Don't give me your pity.
Please don't throw me in the briar patch.
Or not pity, but...
Taking you down will make me a hero.
Yeah. A hero to the other criminals? I mean, I guess, but... Alright, you know what? You're coming with me. Wait, I can't run away. Crap. I was gonna go throw you in the river.
Which of you geniuses came up with this plan?
It's about a career.
Hey, what is this? No.
Hope this hurts. Don't hurt me.
Come here. Stop. Yeah.
Someone, check if he's a superhero first.
This is
take that.
Someone else.
Stop this. Ooh, yeah. Another one punch sends three flying into the air bit. That's awesome.
Good hustle. But you lose points for stupidity.
Exactly.
Coming at ya.
Okay. You know what? I know what I'll do with you. Where's a river?
Please stop.
Never mind. It's not worth it. Not worth it. Not worth finding a thing.
Oops.
Man, you guys don't mind beating people up in public, do you? Ugh. Like, you did it right out in the open. Like, instead of finding an alleyway, you decided to just do it right here, right now.
I owe you one, Spidey. No problem.
You owe me one? I'm sorry, sir, but I don't think you'll ever be able to repay me.
Hello? I'm waving here!
Dr. Octavius must be devastated.
Yo.
I hope he's okay.
Guns? Hey, someone's shooting over there!
Drop your weapons!
Oh, no.
Taking us in.
Okay, get clear. I'll make sure no one gets hurt.
Yes. Okay. Let's do this. Alrighty. Now, cops, you better make sure not to shoot me this time, like you did last time. I got this. You don't need... Stop shooting! I got this. Oh, now they're gonna run away in their car. Run away in their car. That makes sense. Drive away, excuse me.
Our car's in no shape to go after them.
You got it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, what? I thought I was gonna land right on top. Come back here. Hey, guys. Oh, now you start. Kid, I don't have time to deal with your balloons now. I'm kind of dealing with evil criminals. See? Stop. Stop. Stop this. Really? You and your guns. I'm just repeating myself, aren't I? Like, I have no idea how many times I've said that. Alright, kid, where's your balloon? I'll get it so you can stop crying. Wait, it's gone now. Well, sorry, kid, I was dealing with criminals. Sorry about that.
Jeez, it's always something in this town.
Yeah, shut up, lady.
Come on, Spidey, quick!
Okay, I'm sorry. My conscience is getting to me. I gotta help this guy, even though I have enough hero points.
Spidey, you gotta stop those robbers. They're holding up an armored car.
Ugh. I hope they don't drive away again.
Let us go.
Stow it.
Guess break time is over.
Ain't that right. Hello, dude. How you doing? How about you get the gun out of the cop's face?
Fire.
I mean, come on. It's not like a cop ever put a gun in your face. Oh, now both of them ran away. Man. Cops in this town, man. Cops in this town. Good. They didn't get into a car and drive away. Now, where's my level swing upgrade? Let's find a store. Oh, there's a store way down the road. Just a down the road a ways. Just a yonder. Okay. Hey, it's the same store that I was at when I first bought my first level swing upgrade. Ah, those were the days. Anything I can buy? Ooh! Yeah, I've been wanting to get this one. What is this? Whirlwind kick. Yeah, let's get that. Oh, yeah. That move. Nice. Oh, snap. What is this? Okay. That's just a bunch of air tricks just to be fancy. Any fighting? I'll try that. Oh, I'm done.
I can't believe I'm late to see Dr. Connors again.
Ugh, Peter, come on. Didn't you hear what Dr. Connors told you? He said you were gonna fail the class if you don't get your butt into shape. Ugh. I mean, I don't know what it's like being late to class. You never mind. Just, that's beside the point.
Hey, Spidey!
Hey, dude, I gotta go to class. I don't have time for, justice. Schooling is better than saving the world. As Chi-Chi likes to say, anyway. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, I know.
You know, I thought I stopped Mysterio. Where are you guys coming from? He's just like, oh, well, I got all these robots, now I have nothing to do with them. I guess I'll just set you all free. Go attack the city, my minions. Fly, my pretties, fly. Where are you at? Come here. I'm on the wall. Yeah, just die already. Okay. Sheesh.
Kurt.
Nice sunglasses.
Help me. Otto? Are you all right? I heard on the news that... I killed them. All right, Otto. Just calm down. Let's call the police.
Police? No! No police!
Those tentacles. Otto, we need to get you help. You're obviously not well.
Get away from me, you traitor. What? He wants to turn me into the police. Is this how you repay my friendship?
Man.
Yes, of course.
You know what?
That murderous erect.
I wonder.
Spider-Man. He killed.
What if
Rosie.
Dr. Connors had the power to turn into the lizard?
Work in an instant.
At this point. The lizard versus Doc Ock. That would be an interesting fight. I'd actually want to see that.
You're right. If I am a criminal, then I will have to act as a criminal to do what I must. I need money. Need to rebuild. For Rosie.
Yeah, you know, I'd like to see a lot of Spider-Man villains fight each other. I mean, I wonder how like some of those fights would go. I mean, I know we've seen a few like Carnage versus like Venom or whatever, but you know.
Dr. Connors, I'm sorry, I'm. Connors!
Otto. No!
Otto? What the heck did he mean by that?
Sheesh, Dr. Connors. I know I come late to your class every day. I didn't know
Dr.
you would take
Connors
it this hard.
Pretty beat up, but I think he'll be all right now. I need to figure out what happened to him, but I don't have any leads. I should drop by the Daily Bugle. Maybe I can pick up a lead there.
Oh, yes.
At least earn enough to pay my electric bill.
Oh, yes, because J. Jonah Jameson is always willing to help us, Spider-Man. Even when I'm Peter Parker, he's kind of a jerk, so. Excuse me. Let's just keep. Here we go. JJ, I hope you have something good for us. Because, you know, I'm really not in the mood to be, you know, yelled at. Ah, heck. Even if you knew I was in a bad mood, you'd still yell at me anyway. So it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what I tell you. You're still gonna yell at me. Either way. I'll go in there and be like, can I have a raise? No! Okay. And Peter's a wimp, so he'll be like, okay. He'll just have to accept it. Here we go. Into the building. Ooh.
Hi, Betty. Any chance I can get in to talk to Mr. Jameson?
Hey, Pete. He's in a meeting.
What is with that dude on the bottom right at the computer? He's like thrusting back and forth. It concerns me.
Dr. Octopus. It's like he was asking for it. Page one, Robbie. Dr. Octopus rampages.
Got it, Joe.
And Spider-Man helps him.
Talking about.
Oh, Parker. That Fruit Loop physicist went nuts, killed the doctors who were working on him, and ran out of the hospital.
Killed them? That can't be.
It's true, B.
All right, get out of my office. This is a newspaper, not a knitting circle.
Dr. Octavius is a killer. Is it my fault?
Yep, it's all your fault. No, it's his fault. How would it be your fault, Peter? Oh, meet Aunt May at the bank. Oh, boy. You know, it's the first time we've seen Aunt May in this game. Oh, snap. Oh, no! That webbing is going right through my shoulder blade. That can't be good.
Can things get any worse? Nope, wait, whoa. I withdraw the question.
Yep, I'm late again. Well, let's go ahead and save, I guess. In fact, I need to end the part, honestly. Because I just realized I have been just going on and on, so. I'm gonna go ahead and end the part. I forgot to look at the time. I'm at 46 minutes, so I'm gonna stop. So yeah. I'm gonna save. I'll stop in the middle of the street. Cause you know, that's a good spot to stop, right? So I'll talk to you later, and goodbye. Shut up, car!